में इट्स रियली वेरी हार्ड टू गेट अ पार्किंग स्पॉट. जब भी हम आते हैं वी हैव सच अ हार्ड टाइम. लकली अर्श एंड आई वी हैव फाउंड द स्पॉट एंड वी गोना सेव इट फॉर दीपक अंटिल दीपक गाड़ी लेके आ रहे हैं. सेविंग अ स्पॉट फॉर देदा.
आजो 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 थोड़ा आगे आजो थोड़ा 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 थोड़ा.
Hello guys and welcome to another vlog.
So we have only few days of summer left and we want to make sure ki jitna ghoom sakte hain ghoom le, kuch jitna kha sakte hain bahar kha le.
And I was craving for you know Delhi style roadside momos, so our friend recommended this Nepali Tibetan style restaurant who make infusion momos. So we are right now heading out there. Come join us.
Momos, spicy momos, butter chicken momos, tandoori momos.
Have this app Momo's Himalaya Kitchen. This is the app you need to download to get that $5 option.
Hey go ma'am, Hiraj is ready. Butter chicken momos and Delhi masala momo.
So we collected all the food. I think we thought ki hum log bahar baith ke kha sakte hain, but we realized there is not a nice place to sit outside and it's not a very nice place to even you know stand.
Though the place was not at all busy at this time, but I really find the people are very welcoming and friendly. This guy Gurbaz, he helped me placing my order on the app since I was getting an error and something went back. So I'm keeping my finger crossed that the food really turned out to be what I'm expecting for. This is butter chicken and the gravy is really very yummy. It's not just the you know the store-bought sauce. Seems like they have actually did the initial prepare. And now I'm gonna try chili. What? Chili momos? Did we order chili momos? Yeah.
Yep.
So the another one is chili momos. I like that too. It's different. It's very nice. So both have an entirely different combination. If you are a person like Deepak, jisko mild person hai, definitely you will enjoy butter chicken. But if you are anywhere like me, jisko spicy khana pasand hai aur thoda chatpata khana pasand hai, definitely you will gonna enjoy the chili momos. While Deepak and her husband are busy making some video, we thought how about roam around and take our baby girls on a walk. So तुम्हारी situation कैसी है covid की?
Second wave आ चुकी है और केस बढ़ते जा रहे हैं after the long weekend.
Did you Sanvi go school?
No, we opt online classes, remote learning.
Is that working out for you?
Yeah, it's good. It's starting school time on 9 o'clock till 3 o'clock.
How far is our school?
It's here. The school hai jo ki 6th class tak hai aur Sanvi right now in senior kindergarten.
Hamare bacche ko ghar le jana bahut hi mushkil hai.
Look at
hum kaise ghar ja rahe hain. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. So, Sachi, many of our viewers, they have a question regarding the schooling in Canada. So, how do you find the schooling system in Canada, specifically in Toronto area you are living in?
It's a good schooling system. बहुत अच्छे हैं. Burden नहीं डालते. Especially starting 2 years, it's senior kindergarten and junior kindergarten. Like in India, you can tell LKG and UKG. Like,
are they actually making them do ABCD or it's more like games for them to play around?
No, they can teach ABCD. Hindi also alphabet.
Do they?
Yeah.
In school?
Yeah.
Really? That's amazing, right? That kids are actually learning Hindi.
They teach like this. okay. Like this, they are teaching. Huh. So what's the age criteria of getting admission?
यहाँ पे कोई criteria नहीं है because यहाँ पे सिर्फ ये होता है आप September तक 4 years के होने चाहिए then you can go in junior kindergarten.
Now I'm trying to understand in Sani's class how many are Desi students?
Lots of, you can say lots of Indian, Pakistani, South Indian, everyone.
And that they does help, right? ताकि वो अपना culture सीख सके एक दूसरे से बात करके and they get along.
Mixed community and they celebrate all the festivals. Indian festival also Diwali. She tell her teacher that today is Diwali. Then we make this special. Her teacher help her to draw a card for me and Vivek.
That's nice.
A card.
And how much homework as a burden she get back home?
No burden, no homework. But if she want to do homework, she can do. Otherwise, no date, particular date that you have to submit till that date. Anytime you can do.
And how she got the admission? Didn't you have to write written exam, or maybe you have to go and register your address, something?
Yeah, हमारे area के अंदर in a 2 kilometer or 2 or 3 kilometer under एक school होता है public school. आपको enroll करना होता है जब आपका बेटा बच्चा 4 या 5 4 years का होता है उससे पहले enroll करना होता है जिसके form फरवरी मार्च में निकलने स्टार्ट हो जाते हैं.
And is there any fees you are paying or it is completely government funded?
If you are sending your kid in a public school, it's free. If you are sending in a private school, it's charged.
So I know Sani school is just nearby on a walking distance, right? So what's the edge of sending your kids to a school nearby versus a far in school?
एक्चुअली लास्ट ईयर सानवी का फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ स्कूल था तो ये थोड़ी डरी हुई थी तो इसको कभी भी कुछ भी होता था लाइक एक बच्चे ने इसको एक बार हिट किया तो टीचर ने मुझे कॉल किया आई जस्ट रन आई रीच देयर इन 5 minutes. तो ये बेनिफिट है जितना स्कूल पास होगा तो बच्चे को प्रॉब्लम होगी दे विल कॉल यू एंड यू कैन जस्ट क्विकली रीच देयर.
Another last question for you. In school, what kind of extracurricular activity do they offer for her age?
Age के according activity नहीं offer करते. वो देखते हैं बच्चा किस में अच्छा है. सानवी का हमें हमेशा बोला है singing और इसको dancing का शौक है तो उससे इसलिए वो बच्चे को interest है उसी हिसाब से वो force करते हैं.
That's interesting, right? So guys, I hope you find her inputs really interesting. If you have any other question regarding the day schooling here in Toronto or in Canada, let us know in the comments below and we'll be happy to cover them and share experience of all other moms.
I want to say something.
Go ahead.
The closing. रिची का एक आशिया होने के बाद भी इतनी एनर्जेटिक रहती है. अभी मैंने देखा हम पार्क गए थे मेरी हालत बिल्कुल खराब थी जबकि मेरी बेटी बड़ी और ये पूरी उसके साथ फुल ऑन मस्ती बगल का काम भी करती है सब कुछ. काश मैं भी तेरी तरह.
ओह माय गॉड रियली.
प्लीज सब्सक्राइब द कैनेडियन परिंदे एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन एंड लाइक द वीडियोस.
You are such a sweetheart. You know what? It's really a blessing to have very good friends in this part of the world, especially here. जहाँ पे आपकी family आपके पास नहीं है, but your friends are your family who be with you in all the up and downs. Guys, while they are recording the video for you, do you wanna see behind the scene?
You want little heart?
पर ये तार का क्या concept है? ये तार क्यों लटक रही है दोनों की?
चार्ज हो रहे हैं सब. चार्ज मोबाइल लगते थे ना कोने में चार्जिंग होने के लिए तो मैं चार्जिंग
लिटिल कैमरा कैमरा लेडी.